Hello chess fans, the candidates tournament is coming soon and it will take place in Madrid and starts on June 17. And we have already the pairings and here are the pairings for the first round. We put GM Ding from China in here because it's likely he will play. Because Karjakin's appeal was declined by the FIDE. And we have the following pairings. Duda against Rapport. Ding versus Nepomyashi. Caruana versus Nakamura. American duel. And Radjabov against Firuza. For me, the surprise players in this field are Nakamura and maybe Rapport. And my favorite players here are Firuza and Duda. What are your favorite players? Let me know in the comments if you have any. But we wish, of course, all players good luck and best of success. They will play double round robin. And we have 8 players, as you can see. So we have 14 rounds in Madrid and the winner will challenge 2023, the World Chess Champion Magnus Carlsen, if he will play, because recently he mentioned maybe he doesn't want to defend his title, we will see. But these pairings for the first round in Madrid on June 17 are very exciting already. Let me know your predictions, your tips. I think we will see a lot of decisive games because it's the winner takes it all. Only one guy will challenge the World Chess Champion. Only one of these top players will fight for the ultimate title in chess.